Some, you know, from online bullying to the privacy rights, many question whether the government is doing enough when it comes to, you know, regulating the internet and social networking. In your opinion, what should the government's role be in that area?
I do have concerns. Having raised two sons, and as the internet was becoming more and more common, we always kept the computer right in the kitchen, so I knew what was going on. And I have concerns for families now with the bullying that's going on in our schools. So I think we do need to take an approach that's protective and certainly will root out criminals and people that want to prey on others on the internet.
I believe, as Annie mentioned, that misuse of the internet is a serious problem. But it's not going to be solved by the federal government trying to create new layers of regulation. I also don't support taxation of transactions or of use of the internet. I think that we need to promote new technologies that will provide the kind of protections in the home that we need in order to keep young people from getting into areas where they shouldn't be. And I've worked on those issues when I was in Congress on the Commerce Committee to try to make those things happen.